you are, in fact, are a social organism. You're created by your environment. We've been living in a competitive society for too long, and in this, the world we see is the result, the ego, the competitive ego. What we have to do is learn how to cooperate and drop the ego and realize again that if we have people in one country that are very poor and people that are very wealthy, the wealthy are going to have to get big armies and big fences to keep those other people out. It's not going to work with the divisions of society that we have today and the stratification. We look at our economic crisis, we look at our ecological crisis, we look at our spiritual crisis, and we say, I'm not happy, society's not happy, what's wrong with us? So that is the trigger. We have to have problems to have solutions. Problems create creativity. There's no such thing as a problem. A problem is essentially a transition. So I see the crises of today as a transition point for humanity. I see them as not necessarily something that's out of the ordinary.